everybody, my name is Blaze, and of course here today we're going to play a game called Starbreak. It's going to be a pretty cool game. It's a massively multiplayer shooter. Yeah, it's where like a lot of people go out and start shooting stuff for some odd reason. Right now on this little blue thing, little tiny spark, and I have to go up in this little makeshift body of mine and go fight for the resistance and stuff like that. Check my characters, and I'm zero. Obviously, you start off as level zero at the moment, go to my stash. And I have to do all of that, so you know, you get all the good possible gear. Because, to be honest, when you die, you lose all your gear. Like how Minecraft works. Like, when you die, you lose everything. Really, that's just hardcore, so to speak. But I think it's not really that necessary. Right now, I have to do one of these levels for this boss. I get some of the gear, not a lot. We got that one noob that's just overpowered, not really overpowered, but overusing the thing. I might say that's some 5-star gameplay right there, to be honest. I'm like, seriously, this game is like so good, man. Look at the, got some great graphics. Excellent gunplay. Obviously, I give this game 4 out of 5 stars. You wanna know why? I don't know why, I just wanna sound cool. Oh my. You got some great gear. Dude, I'm doing so great at this game, I swear. It's like I'm a pro. I don't really know I'm so great at this. I always thought I was sucky at games, because everyone said they can beat me in everything. But I'm showing them now how great I am. Can't be dead. Can't be beat. That's why I have my own person following me for some odd reason. Golly, how long is this video going to be? I don't even know. I've been playing for such a long time, I totally forgot. Man. Wonder how I'm going to do it today. Nothing, probably. Ooh, a loot box. I wonder what I'm gonna get. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I got some points for my character. Nice. Oh, that's great. No gear, but points. Awesome. We're about to go into the next area. Yeah, I'm like, man, this game has so much jumping involved. I swear, I can barely get on these platforms. It's really hard, to be honest. I mean, just look, I have to get on all of these different platforms and jump, press the space bar, press the arrow keys. It does a lot of jumping. So much exercise has been put into my fingers. Wow, that thing shoots fire? That must be in like the mid-boss or something, because that thing was pretty hard. Oh, we killed it. Yay! Let's see what kind of gear I'm gonna get. Bogus, can't use Intro Full, can't use none of this stuff. Why do you always give me stuff I don't need? So unnecessary to go through your inventory, only got 6 slots. Ooh, a new gun. Ooh. I guess it was worth it then. Yay, what I always love, more jumping. This is amazing. This game, it's like the game for jumping. I mean, like, look at this. Look at this level platforming. Like, it is so great. Just so good at it. Like, gosh, I could be even better at PewDiePie at level platforming. Like, I'm so good. I'm so good that I even get a loot box after that jumping. Wow, that's amazing. I didn't get anything good though. Nothing great. I'm probably gonna die again. Knowing this game. I don't think I like this here. Boom! Shakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakalakal
all die. You all killed my family. You're all gonna die. Oh crap, he's not dead. Kick him down. Ah, no! No, 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 no! Die! Freaking, don't you dare attack me like that! You die too! You should have kept him at bay! God dang it, come on, let's jump here! Boom, son! Made that crap! Yeah!
I always wonder, how come I'm always the only one left that has to defeat the monster? Like, I don't have, I'm like level 1. Well, actually level 2. This boss is probably like level 5 or something. And I'm being the one person that gets stuck trying to kill this thing, and I'm about already about to die. Look at that spark right there. It
Hey, I did something. I did something. Oh, so lame to die. Anyway, if you like this episode, please like, subscribe, and comment. It really helped a lot. Catch everyone later. Bye.